Hi, welcome back. Pin Pick is here, picking from the sofa. Right, so what are we going to pick? A nice little lock. We have this Federal. It's a HE Series 540E. EUX. Heavy duty. I think it's about 5 pins. Where are the keys? Where's the fucking keys? I don't know. Hang on one sec. Let me find the bloody key. Oh, there's the keys. Here's the keys. Here's the keys. There's a button. Okay. Locked up! Okay, so let's get this back ordered. Once I've picked it open, I'm going to go over to the table and I'll take it apart and show you it. But just for this, just for PB, I'm picking from the sofa. Don't smoke. Bad for you. Right, okay, let's go down. Nice bit of Kate Bush on in the background. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. Okay. Right, I'll try and do this so you can see what I'm doing. Nothing on pin one. Pin two. Nice flip on pin two. Three, four, five, in one, four is open then. What's your one doing? In one. Okay.
Pin Pickers is back!
Ooh. Okay guys, I'm gonna get over to the table. Take this apart to show you. I haven't taken it apart before, so looks like I have to take this out. Grab the screw, there's no screw in there. So I guess the retaining screw is underneath the shackle. So, like I say, we'll get over to the table and take it apart and show you the pins. Hey, Pin Picker showing pins. Who wanted 4 of it? See you in a bit. I'm stopping the video now. Hey, Bush,
hi guys, welcome back. Right, we're back with the Federal. Basically, it's all in bits already because I had a nightmare trying to take it apart. And then to find that I had to get it out, it had to be closed, like locked up. So I've just taken it all apart. As you can see, this pin goes in here, that holds the shackle in, stops the shackle from coming out. Bloody great big hole in there, and inside, this is what you have. You have the lock, a sleeve, and this turns the actuator, so that comes off the back. This piece comes off. I've had to pick it again as well because I did take it all apart once, just to find that I put it back together and tried to do it again. I must have mixed up the order of the drivers because it pick totally different this time right now. So let's just take this apart now to show you the pins if I can get this spring off. All right, the spring's come off. Okay, and I can't use a follower to push through the back because it's got this bloody thing in the way, so I'm gonna have to use a makeshift pinning shoe because my actual normal pinning shoe won't fit. Right, so hopefully I can get that out now. I needed to get out a little bit then to get it out just a tad without losing everything. Come out, you bugger. With a child in his eyes. Gotta love a bit of Kate Bush. Right, okay. Now I should be able to take this off now. Carefully. There we go, take that out. Okay, now I'm going to move this out the way and stick a follower in there. Nightmare to take it apart. Right, okay. Okay, got about 20 different pieces. Right, so here's the drive, here's the key pins. Pin one, standard, looks like an anti-drill pin. Maybe I should move you down a little bit. That better? Yes, anti-drill pin number one. Number two is another mini one. But not anti-drill. One, two. Pin three is standard also. Four. Bloody great big long one. Four and five. Nothing in there. And here is the bottom pins. These are mixed up. I know they're not original in the original places because it didn't pick the same. Oh, for God's sake. But here we go. Right, anti-drill pin. Standard pin two, standard again, three, standard, four. It's like a stumpy spool, and five. Another stumpy spool. Bible has six holes in it, so it's for a six pin thing, but this only has five. Okay, there's the pins, guys. Not a hard pick, although it picks totally different now. It's the first time I got it, I messed it up. And when I put it back together, I put them back the wrong way. So now I can't remember which way they go. But I thought that was about right. Long key pins with short drivers. So it's these three that have mixed up somehow. I think maybe that one should go there. That one then, that one there. I think that's about the same. It's balanced in it, so they should all pretty much be the same length. That looks pretty much the same length. I think that's about right. I'll find out when I put it back together that it'll look like they're the same length now. Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, that was the Federal HE Series Heavy Duty 540 EUX. A lump of a padlock and a bugger to take apart, to be honest. All right, guys, I'll see you later. Bye.